We have to subtract of algebraic fractions. How we do this? The same like we subtract fractions. So we need to have first the same denominator. In this example, we have x and x. So what we have to do? We have to copy denominator and we have to subtract numerator. So we have 20 minus 15. So 20 minus 15 is 5 over x. This is my solution.